From the last two movies, Deepika Padukone and Sanjala Bhansali have created magic on the screen, which is delightful to see in their every film. A beautiful transition of Deepika Padukone started from Goliyo Ki Rasleela Ramleela, then moved on to Bajra Mastani and now Padmavati. Talking about her different characters, Mastani and Rani Padmini, Deepika said the role of Rani Padmini was extremely challenging and different than Mastani in Bajra Mastani.
I feel even though with Mastani there was a sense of, historic and a warrior princess, here her battles are very different. Her power and energy is very different. She doesn't go out to the battlefield. She doesn't have a talwar or a armor that she wears, jaise aapne Mastani mein dekha. Here, it's the spirit is similar. The her purity, her intensity, her values, what she stands for, all of those are very, very relatable, very, very identifiable, yet not in the literal sense. And for me as an actor, I found that even more difficult. As Mastani, if I have to show warrior princess, it's easier for me to have a talwar in my hand and go to a battlefield and do horse riding and, actually show you what it is like to go and fight a war. How do you fight so much more than just a war? You're standing up for, your tradition, your culture, your heritage, your passion, love. There's so much that's going on. How do you stand up for all of that just by emoting without any tools? So I think that is what I found extremely challenging for me with Padmavati.
On the tussle with Karni Sena and the recent Rangoli incident, Deepika said, "Now nothing and no one can stop this film."